beloved in Christ Jesus, wish you all a very happy morning today. We shall meditate another miracle of Jesus Christ from Mark chapter 7 and verses 35. Then looking up to heaven, he sighed and said to him, Ephphatha, that is, be opened. Immediately his ears were opened, and the impediment of his tongue was loosed, and he spoke plainly. When Jesus was walking by the Sea of Galilee, a man was brought to him, and he was a deaf and dumb person. And while Jesus was healing him, he took that man out of the crowd, and then he placed his hand on him. And so we have to note this. Why Jesus took him out of the crowd? Not only that, after healing him, Jesus was commanding him not to tell that matter to anybody. And so, from this, we come to know a subject that it's not good for us to talk everything to everybody at any time. And so, some things we have to keep as a personal matter, as a secret within ourselves. Even it may be a testimony. When God allows, we can tell it out. And so, we have to keep our secrets with Jesus. According to His will, according to the will of God, we have to speak anything. And that is an important matter that we learn from this miracle. Not only that, while healing this person, we see that Jesus was sighing with a great sigh. He touched that man with a great sigh. He was telling, be opened. Yes, when we have the real burden in our spirit, in our soul, for our children, or for somebody to whom we are praying, then we can see the miracle immediately. In my life, I have seen this so many times. When I have the real burden for somebody, they get the miracle. And so, if you want to see the miracle in your children's life or in your friend's life, then pray, learn to pray with the real burden in your soul so that you'll see the miracle. Shall I pray for you? Oh, loving Heavenly Father, Savior Jesus and Holy Spirit Master, Appa, we are learning so many lessons from the miracles that you did, Master. Every day we learn one new lesson. And from this chapter, we learn two things, Master, that we should pray with a burden for anybody whomsoever we are praying for. And not only that, Master, we have to keep some matters as a secret within ourselves. Without your will, we should not talk anything unnecessarily. And so thank you, Master, for teaching these matters to us. Oh, today, we believe that we are blessed in your mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name, Amen.